burst into the clinic scared. She points you down the hallway there. The doctor speaks the truth but doesn't soothe you. You see her lying there in